very annoying challenge, actually. Very doable. It's just very annoying if he pulls off that attack where he encases you in a bubble, because then that character is essentially can't do a goddamn thing, and you can't get them out of the bubble without using a spell, which means you failed the challenge. So basically this is like completely random. Get ready. Get ready, Aaron. Alright. Alright. Meteor rain! Big shot. Bitch. Don't do it. Bang. Yep. Okay. Baron and Eris. Fine. Just don't hit Cloud with that cheese. Alright, now you're fucked. Goodbye. I win. Goodbye. Chivo pop. There we go. Disgusting achievement. Very nice. Such a filthy pig. How many fucking muck things at my desk when I should be concentrating on streaming? I can't do NEC's whiny voice as good as he does it. How many achievements is that? 13? 13. The next achievement in line is... Yeah, it's to do with the Junon military parade. Shiva. I could put another one on. I mean, the four slot, but yeah, it's fine. Mm. I will take you off. Wind or ice? I guess it doesn't matter. Achievement unlocked. Get into little girl's bed. Okay. Mr. Dolphin. Wow. Wait a minute. Mr. Dolphin. I ain't seen no dolphin jump like that. In the hood. This one's easy. I think it's random, but you basically just, you don't move. You miss it, it's fine. You call again, there we go. Do non. Another CG sequence, love it. That's the high wind. Yes. Sexy ass airship. Down, please. Okay. All right, I'll get in the room. Put on the dress. Hell no. I remember shit. Now this is Achievo. I believe there are three different categories of getting something. And the second one, you get a weapon which you can buy later on. And the other one is like a materia. I'm not sure if there's like one unique item. Obviously the unique item is the one you want. But I don't think that is the top tier thing. Which never made sense to me. Like, why would you want to get, like, a weapon knowing that you could buy it later on. Like, what are you doing? Speaking of which, it'll probably say, won't it? No, it probably won't say, actually. It might say in the retro achievements, though. Let's check this out. No comments on the achievement, okay. But I have to get over 50%. I think one is like HP up materia, another is the sword. We obviously want the HP up materia. I think? I can't remember now. Can't remember. I didn't need to save the fight. I thought I might need to have saved the ground, bottom swell fight prior to coming here, but it's not necessary. There's Rufus the dickhead. So I've got to run in line. Oh, I'll do that, yeah. Makes it a bit easier for me. We'll have to create a new memory card soon. Nope. Oh, can we go there? I just want a peek. It's a subway place. Or is that the elevator down to the village? We shall soon find out. Whoops. Well, guess we're going back up. What a rare treat. Some easily missed dialogue. Oh! I pressed the wrong button instead of the run button. I pressed the O button. And even from that far away, it triggered it. That's a disappointing game. Okay. There's the Junon cannon. We definitely will see that later on. Much later on. You also see it in Crisis Core. Oh no! What's that you want me to go into the store? No worries. Wait, okay, mate. He would not let me. Alright. I'm gonna make it 50. That whole sequence. Oh no, because I saved it. Good. They're talking about like up by 50. Is that impossible, bruh? Is that impossible, bruh? Get more than 50% of the Shinra March. That's basically like perfect. That's basically perfect. That's not the one, is it? It's not the one. That's not the one. Continue. Slot 2. There you are, you little bitch. Unskip it. Woofus. Yep. Shit. It was a good try. Good try. I feel like that the sergeant's saying, oh, now is the time to do it. He's fucking you up. Like, that's literally not the time to do it. It's literally not the time. I need to quickly check my laundry, and I do mean quickly this time. Need to make sure that I put in some softener. The softener, but whatever. Just hope it has another rinse cycle, otherwise it's gonna look like someone jizzed on my pants. Or what's new, right? This isn't getting annoying yet. Glasses keep sliding. Don't go in front. Go in front. Damn it. he would not allow it. All right, this is just experimentation now. Can I just cut through in the middle? What the hell was that soldier doing? I'm fine now. Living his best life. Get off his dick. Right. 50 or above. That's tough. Can I skip this cutscene? Absolutely not. Stream giveaway. 6. Fuck's sake. Yeah, he throws you off, this guy. Yeah, the sergeant guy's like, yeah, this is the time to do it. And it's like, absolutely fucking not. And what I didn't realize is that you can hold down the O button. But when he's shouldering and then hoisting his weapon, so. Yeah, it's all about doing it perfectly the first time, basically. So. Awesome challenge, great. I love it very much.